Do you need to add an age verification form to your WordPress site? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can add age verification in WordPress. To get this on our site, we'll be installing a plugin. So let's head over from our WordPress dashboard. We'll go over to our plugins area. We want to add new. And in the search plugins area, we want to search for age gate. That is the name of the plugin we'll be installing. This is the one we want. So let's click install now. Once you click install, you also want to make sure that you click activate as well. Once we install it, you have an area over here that we can go to. So we'll go to age gate and we want to go to restrictions so we can set that up. From here, you can choose what the default age needs to be and how you want to restrict the content. And if you have different age restrictions, you can click on this and it'll allow you to restrict each post or page depending on the age level for that. Scrolling down, there are three ways that they can validate their age. They can either input the field, do a drop-down box, or simply click yes or no. I'll click yes or no. And you can also allow them to enable remember me checkbox so it doesn't ask them again. And if you have that enabled, then you can auto check it so that they don't have to check it. It'll check it for them. Okay, we're done with configuring this. So I'll just click save changes and we can open it up to see it in action. So I'm going to right click and open up a new tab so I can go to the site. And this is what it looks like with just those few configurations done. So let's see what we can do to adjust that a little bit. So I'm going to close this out, go back to the age gate restriction settings. And we can click on the messaging area. From here, we can give it its own headline and we can also give it a subheadline. Okay, once we're done with that, we're going to save changes from that tab. And then now we want to go over to the appearance area and we can change this up a little bit as well. From here, you can change the background color if you want. You can add a background image if you want, as well as a few other settings. So you can make the changes to make it look a little bit more in line with your website. Once you're done, let's click save changes. And then finally, since we set it up to where you can change the each post or page, I'll show you what that looks like. So I'm going to go into a post. And from here, you can restrict or not restrict the content. You can even change it here to make it younger if you want. So that's how you make those changes. And then just quickly show you what this looks like once we made the couple of changes. And again, you can make this as advanced or as simple as you want. And that's a real quick and easy way to add age verification to your WordPress website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.